One of the questions that you may be wondering is, are ketamine infusions safe for treating depression? There was a great article published in Pharmaceuticals in July 2020 by Dr. Feifel and his colleagues. And what they did was a survey of 27 physicians looking at 6,600 patient ketamine treatments. And in this study, they found there was less than a 1% chance of adverse effects. The most common one at 0.5% was psychological distress. And then below that was nausea, bladder dysfunction, hypomania, respiratory distress, seizures, psychotic symptoms, and there were no reports of addiction or cognitive deficits. So thank you so much, Dr. Feifel, for publishing this article and doing this survey, because we know that in the outpatient clinical setting, these chances of adverse effects are very low. It's not impossible, but very unlikely to occur when you're in the hands of an experienced clinician. At our clinic, we monitor all of our patients' vital signs, including oxygen level, blood pressure, heart rate, cardiac rhythm, to provide the safest possible experience. And we have seen some adverse effects, but fortunately, we're able to address the vast majority of them. So thank you again for joining me. Please let me know if you have any questions or comments. And I'd really appreciate it if you hit that like button and subscribe button so we know which type of videos that are most useful to you. I'll see you in the next video.